Well, you.
Okay. Get closer. Woo! Sorry. Okay.
Be serious, guys.
Hold on, I gotta put.
Look at that. See? I got it. Don't worry. Don't worry. I got it. That was your job, Pat. You are the police officer.
Well, if I go down dying, you know she's bound to put a blanket on my bed.
Late again today, he'd be in trouble, though he'd say he was sorry. He'd have to hurry out to the bus Tuesday. Horace, what's so sad? Had a girl that he could care for. And if it was late once more, he'd be out. Uh-oh. Don't be afraid. Just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice from above said, Horace Riff, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife. Yes. Okay.